Hello guys, today we look at three simple tips to get rid of whiteflies from the leaves of your vegetables and your ornamental crops. Keep watching. Now guys, the mouths of these whiteflies are needle shaped and are well developed. They extract something that is called sap from the underpart of your leaves and excrete that into honeydew. As a result, you might have leaf yellowing or stunted growth as the juices are removed from these leaves. So guys, it is of utmost importance that you do regular inspection on your plants, especially the underside of the leaves, for the presence of diseases and pests such as whiteflies. So once you search and locate these whiteflies, there are several methods that you can do to eradicate them. You can hose down your entire plant, especially the underside of the leaf. This can be a lengthy process. You can use your fingers to crush or rub them off as well. You can also choose to remove the affected leaves from your plants as well by either cutting or pinching it off, as I see I'm doing here, and just crush them. Worst case scenario, you may just want to just get rid of the plant totally. But what I'm about to show you now is to make a potent organic pesticide to get rid of your whiteflies once and for all. This is very effective and highly recommended. So we have baking soda or sodium bicarbonate. It has several uses, and one such use is to make a potent pesticide. We have some dish soap as well. We also have this spray bottle that we're going to pour the contents into to spray the plants. You will also need your container with water. Add the other ingredients, and if you have neem oil, you just put a couple drops as well. This was already made, so I'm just going to give it a general shake before application. Remember to test spray on a couple leaves and wait 24 to 48 hours before application to the plants. By doing so, you will have a general idea as to if the mixture is too strong, and then you can do your adjustment as necessary. If you observe scorching to the leaves, then you know that the mixture is too strong, so you need to dilute it. Apply it to your plants twice weekly when the temperature is very cool, preferably in the late evenings.